Hey guys, it's Logan Entertainment, and today's video is going to be very different from most of my other content. Today we're going to be talking about my favorite FNAF fan game being... The name of the creator of Five Nights at Wario's is named WWWWario. The link to his channel will be at the end of the video and in the description, as well as a link to the Game Jolt page where you can see all of the other Five Nights at Wario's games. What started off as what seemed to be a simple FNAF fan game, which ended up blowing up the internet with other YouTubers playing it, as well as Markiplier and Smoosh Games.
Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier and welcome to Five Nights at Wario's, another Five Nights at Freddy's fan-made game.
Hey guys, so today we're playing Five Nights at Wario's.
All you guys want us to play it, and I guess it's gonna be a lot like Five Nights at Freddy's.
Because of these two YouTubers, Five Nights at Wario's became an absolute success, and because of this, WWWWario continued to make more games as well as establishing a story. While the game mechanics are basic as well as every Five Nights at Freddy's fan game, let alone that the camera areas that are used in the game are just images that you can just find on the internet, in my personal opinion, it seems that WWWWario did it in a way that made it seem as if he didn't get them from the internet at all. Let alone, each and every camera section is an image of one character that you will be facing in the Five Nights at Wario's games. The first Five Nights at Wario's game was made on the 12th of December, 2014. Over time, since the game became so popular, on the 1st of February, 2015, a developer by the name of the CYVAP has created Five Nights at Sonic's, another Nintendo-related FNAF game, only instead of Wario, you'll be dealing with Sonic. As well as with Five Nights at Sonic's, another game developer by the name of Jeb Yoshi has created Five Nights at Yoshi's, as well as making a fan-made version of the Five Nights at Wario's game series. It is without a doubt that WWWWario has done an amazing job at keeping the Five Nights at Wario's genre alive, as well as giving inspiration to others of making other parodies of Five Nights at Freddy's games. There are other moments in the other Five Nights at Wario's games that show that it can be a very, very interesting. In Five Nights at Wario's 3, you will have a choice to be playing in different areas in different nights, which does change a lot in the Five Nights at Freddy's genre. Of all the Five Nights at Freddy's fan games that cannot be part of the FNAF Fanverse initiative, I really do think that Five Nights at Wario's is one of my favorites. Thank you guys so much for joining me in this video, and be sure to give WWWWario a lot of support and love for making such an amazing franchise, as well as giving inspiration to others for creating their own versions of the Five Nights at Freddy's fan base. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.